If there is a bira, a lot of medium spirits are invited to come. They also invite bira players to provide the music. The music is very, very important. You know, why we say the music is very important, it's the music that actually summons the spirits. We don't go straight to God. We have to go through our ancestors, because they are the ones who died long time ago, and they are the nearest to God. We are not nearer to God. We are the living ones. Thank you. Long time ago, the rest of Zimbabwe was playing copyright music, including myself. I even played rock and roll, as you know, and soul music, and also underground music that they used to call heavy metal stuff. I played that. Even that was, well, some experience. I don't regret, regret playing copyright music, because it taught me a lot of things that I didn't know. Changed from copyright to my own music, I had become matured. I was looking for identity. Long time ago, yesterday I was a child, and today I'm a man. So I have to be called Thomas Mapumo. I cannot be called Elvis Presley. I decided to search for my own music, which is the music of the people of Zimbabwe, the music that I'm playing today. The music that was born out of the liberation struggle.
Okoyo, take cover!
During the struggle, I was with my group. We used to tour the whole country, and we used to go every corner to corner of the whole country, and that made us have a chance of talking to the boys themselves in the bush. They would give us their message, what they want us to tell the people, since we had the chance to move around the whole country. So we took these words and make up a song. Of course, make it in a clever way using proverbs that the then government wouldn't understand what you're talking about, but people would understand. So would record that song, release it, and try to use the regime's media to send up the message to the people throughout the whole country.
The Chimurenga songs and the traditional beat or the traditional rhythm sounds really linked together in such a practical way, which, you know, made us as easy and free, to fight the liberation struggle as was possible. Simply because when we hear our grandmothers, our mothers, fathers, brothers, could play these rhythms, but with a different wording, mostly being of a happy song. Gatifare, 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 tese, nunura umwe, we together, yeah. And that's what they will be playing. And now I take that sound, but I take off the words now. But the whole sound is what we have. And on the sound, I put Ngatiwe now, which means let's fight them now. Because the meaning is the present sense and the present happening, the present reality, you know, it caught everyone, you know. So music did a very vital role campaigning for the good of the freedom fighters, telling the reality that we aren't terrorists with horns, with tails, with the hooves. And we don't eat people, as they were saying.
Pamberinong Zisiza. Pass Nema Bunu. Pass Nema Bunu.
Regime which was here, it didn't show or let it out that surely the guys are conquering. So because I knew we are conquering and I didn't like to hide as they were hiding. So I sang Marusa wa Pambifunzi. And this song means you are losing. The general chorus will be Marusa imi, Marusa ka. It all means you have lost, and definitely you have lost. I would like Mondaira. Todairanaga. Undo Maiona ka imi wa pambefumi.
Maruzaka. Maruza imi. Maruzaka. Maruza
yere wa pambefumi. Imi wa bambe vumi,
onde
zanu gachimure.
Maruzai.
Iwa wa bambe vumi,
ona
waga uyaga muzimbabu.
Maruzai.
Waine gidike kutanga wajiti wanofima wotoke.
Maruzai.
Uri kunyepo wa bambe vumi.
Maruzai.
Uwe uwere uwe.
Maruzai.
Ere wa bambe vumi.
Maruzai.
Waga uya muzimbabu.
Maruzai.
Wajibagu birite.
Maruzai.
Waibagu Amerika.
Maruza.
Vajiba kufuranzi.
Maruza.
Vajiba mukanada.
It is essential that you and those against whom you fought should now come and work together. I know that a number of things happened during the war, very unpleasant things. But those against whom you fought were, in fact, the people of your own country.
Now, as your commander in chief has said to you, we fought each other. That is history. Let this be a good start to our future together. It's a wonderful country. Let us together make it the best one in the world. I don't mind what it's called, because it's such a damn good place. So I say to you, Bambiri ne Zimbabwe.
ZANU held 53,343 votes, being 2.013%. ZANU-PF held 1,668,992 votes, being 62.992%, and they gained 57 seats.
When you are not free, you can't think of anything else besides your freedom. And when we attained the independence, we had to change. We needed an advice. Which role are we going to advise people then? Because we used to advise them about the struggle. Now the struggle is over. What's the next stage? Was development, reconciliation.
So here we had a theme, reconciliation. Those who had been enemies now to be friends, we have understood. So every man in the street should know now we have understood. So we have sort of now flow together like water and river.
Nerdo, nerdo.
That's how the songs now were sung. So if I went like Nerdo, Nerdo, the first one was marching together, you see? Let's march together, let's pull together. When I mean to push, let's push together.
Vascana pano ropa muda pedi pano apa toda kuchikara mbe uzi pano apa apa toda toda chikara shiba wap 36 by 9
Josedu 18 by 4 Maringa Zua
36 by 9 apa apa tino chikara zia apa 18 by 4 yes tino taka kuchikichi chikara right I thank you chikara vascana.
Taimba dzimbodzi chimurenga pamusana pokuti tainge tiri kurangarirawo zvaitwa panguva iyoyo tainetseka mabasa ese ataiita tanga tisina kunyatsosununguka saka dzimbo dzechimurenga dzataimba idzi taiitira kusimbisa hondo nguva iyoyo kuti irwiwewo nesimba saka iye zvino takazopindura dzimbo idzi tikabva tatora chuni chete yenziyo dzechimurenga tichinjira munziyo dzataa kuimba mazuva ano takatora mazwi edu nokuti iye zvinezvi tasununguka saka mabasa edu taakuita takareruka saka tichiimba dzimbo idzi tichiisa chuni yechimurenga kuitira kuti zvitirerukire pakushanda kwatinoita
muzimbabwe tine mbira dzakasiyana-siyana vazezuru vane yavo vakorekore vane yavo vamanyika vane yavo uyu yake sokutaura kwaanoita nedzimbo dzake sezvo muri kuona tipanapa pabhodhi panapa panapa ndine dzavadzimu rimwe dzita ichinzi madandanda dzinonzi chii
Thank you. Ari kuambira mudzimu yainobuda yotaura zvainoda. Saka kune vamwe vasinganyatsoziva kuti size yevadiki vanoenda kumabhawa vachinonwa hwahwa. Saka vamwe hambonyatsoziva kuti mutambo unonzi mbira mutambo wei.
Nation, people who love to sing music and play instruments. We have a lot of, strange traditional instruments besides the mbira itself.
Pam sa sa pa ma kudo Take out my mind.
Because mostly people here in Zimbabwe, they don't just buy music. When it hasn't got meaning, then that song is likely to be a flop. My songs mostly are advisory to the youth. And they are revealing what's bad from the good. Not only corruption, but they are revealing the wrongdoings that one is doing. And in my music, I concentrate on mostly on discipline. Because if one is disciplined, he's bound not to be corrupt.
Pano, Araisilani, Panawada Yini, Japurani Mano Putana, Pasari Pano, Araisilani, Panawada Yini, Japurani Mano Putana, Ushamukuru, Unamuose, Panawada Yini, Japurani Mano Putana, Ushamukuru, Unamuose, Panawada Yini, Japurani Mano Putana.
Zimwe Sacho, Dino Yura, Zimwe Fungirao, Simweo. Zvinobva muvanhu vandinoimbira vagari vemunzvimbo nemunyika yese zvayo. Uri kwekuti Love First pane chimwe chikwata chamadzimaizve chakandinyorera vanga vari veWomen's Club iri nechokuchinoi uko. Saka ndovakati pane dambudziko ratiri kuona patinge richitsvagawo mabasa sevanhu vanenge vana makosi edu. Vana shefu uko vanosvika votiti basa riripo ndokunge madanana nesu. Zvinesu zvinotinetsa saka tiimbireiwo muvaudzewo ndofunga pamuguda vanganzwisisa saka ndokubva ndaimbawo saizvozvo
chizvaimese mauya kuzotsvaga basa asi ndiri kuda mushandi mumwe chete wechileidi akanyatsochena angashanda muofisi mangu pakati penyu mese cherga nechora kakachepi mukora nebhandi kashot one potable kayanga soko vachiri kutemwa dzinobuda ropa mama ndisati ndataura zvese zvandiri kuda pabasa ndombokomenta just a comment mama only a comment mufungeka makanaka muri tsara akadenga chaiyo susura ndadya modzi yechingwa ishwa inodyiwana mamba vayo maybe I'm just attracted by your front side shirt yet I want someone who is beautiful both back and front saka momboita inonzi teming kufuratira tione vakomana kondikati enko rinonzi gona mashanu nyoka isina ruzhowa zesa plus sola moto wezuva hapachina interview yatichaita mari yelunch mari yetransport zvese mama zvinopa mari yapocket mabhozi asi musati matanga basa renyu tetanga taita unonzi mutamba kwese muzunguno kunyimose memory tapulavu pachirungu apa ndinoreva kuti modhodza yakapenga serious one yakadhanyarara nene muno muofisi kubva kumweino murume wenyu mungotamba wiki 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 chaiyo chaiyo yanga yakaipei yamusafa nenyota makumbo ari mumvura haigona kundionera kure kunge kapu iri mudisplay I'm the boss one and only man who can satisfy you as far as cash is concerned unzine varungu fortune not set a man to once in life kurudza inini mama zvakafanana nokurudza government inopa vanhu drought relief mureserva iri red cross kind easy easy mama dzikamai medza ifiriji umedza firiji be as cool as a cucumber come on vano mudzimu uno usimbe shaviri nesepa pauro rokuramba tino kuda masesi waluza
ndinoona mumanzi wedu wemuno muZimbabwe une basa rokudzidzisa rudzi rwedu zvakanaka zvekuita nokudzivisa rudzi rwedu zvakaipa zvokusaita mutsauko uripo pakati pemumanzi wedu newekumhiri kwemakungwa ukatarisa uchaona kuti dzimbo dzedu zhinji dzine chidzidzo chinenge chiripo mushure merumbo woona kuti dzekumhiri zhinji dzine yatingati entertainment ndo inowanikwa muzhinji dzacho nokuti zhinji dzacho dzinongoimba pamusoro pekuitamba kujaivha uku vachitsanangura majaivhi avo nerudo nezvimwe zvakangodai dai zvisina chidzidzo chikurukuru chinenge chiripo.
The world hasn't changed the rest of the world. Yes, we are free in Zimbabwe. We are a free nation. But if you try and search amongst us, you still find people who are still grumbling. They will tell you that they are not free. You go in the streets of Harare, you find people sleeping in the streets. There are some people don't have jobs, and you tell them that they are free. Those people still say they are not free. The rest of the world, you go into any country, you find, people still struggling. In the middle of New York City, find people sleeping in the streets. In London, find people sleeping in the streets. So the music is for the rest of the world. The people, governing the world today should look after those people. Those are the very same poor people who put them into power. That is why the music is called Chimurenga music. The word Chimurenga means struggle. Yes. The music is the voice for those who cannot speak for themselves.
Agora quando tu te importa, vou ir na mão do teu